Bones are living tissues. Calcium and healthy bones. Bones are living tissues. And are being rebuilt every day. New bone is being formed, and old bone is being taken apart. Therefore, the calcium in bones is in a state of constant change. Bone health equals the addition of good nutrition. Plus physical activities. The basic strategies for healthy bones. 1. Eat various foods to get enough of all nutrients, including calcium, vitamin D, phosphorus, magnesium, and protein needed for strong and healthy bones. 2. Consume adequate amounts of calcium and vitamin D at every age and stage of life. 3. Participate in regular weight-bearing activities at least 3 times a week. 4. Avoid smoking and excessive amounts of alcoholic beverages, as both interfere with bone health. Bones are living tissues, which means bones are in a constant state of change. For example, calcium gets deposited on bones and withdrawn daily from the body's skeleton. In addition, bone tissues are referred to as remodeling, in which older bone tissues are replaced with new bone tissues. Therefore, calcium must be deposited into bones regularly to replace the bone loss to keep bones strong and reduce bone loss. Calcium plays a similar role in teeth. However, the turnover of minerals in teeth is not as rapid as it is in bones. Fluoride, a trace mineral, hardens and stabilizes the teeth and decreases the turnover of minerals in teeth. Suppose calcium is not consumed enough, or calcium is not absorbed adequately by our bodies, possibly due to the shortness of vitamin D. In that case, more calcium will be withdrawn from bones and teeth by our bodies than the calcium deposited onto bones and teeth. The gradual depletion of calcium in bone structure leaves voids where calcium otherwise would be deposited and eventually makes bones more porous and fragile. For example, osteoporosis is a bone disorder characterized by decreased bone mass, increased bone fragility, and an increased risk of fractures. To maintain healthy bones and teeth. First, we need a good nutrition diet. The sum of many nutrients, including calcium, constitutes good bone health. Calcium collaborates with other nutrients, including phosphorus and vitamin D. Phosphorus is also an essential bone structure. Magnesium helps build and maintain bone health as well. Vitamin D helps absorb, carry, and deposit calcium in bones and teeth. In addition to good nutrition, physical activities such as regular weight-bearing activities, strength training, and walking are essential to bone health. Physical activities trigger nerve impulses and activate the body to deposit calcium in bones. Conversely, when there is a lack of physical activities, the body does not signal that it needs calcium. The consequence is that calcium is excreted without absorption. The sound sources of calcium in foods. Milk and milk products, such as yogurt and most cheeses, are the best sources of calcium. One cup of milk provides about 30% calcium of the recommended dietary allowance per day for adults aged 19-50 years old. Here we want to introduce the term RDA, recommended dietary allowance. RDA is an average daily level of intake sufficient to meet the nutrient requirements of nearly all healthy people. Green vegetables such as bok choy, kale and broccoli are also good sources of calcium. Tofu made with calcium sulfate supplies significant amounts of calcium. Tofu made with calcium sulfate is an excellent source of calcium as well. A half cup of firm tofu can provide 25% of calcium of RDA. Soymilk with fortified calcium is an excellent source of calcium. One cup of calcium fortified soymilk provides as much as an equal amount of milk. Bread, and anything made with fortified flour is a good source of calcium. Calcium fortified foods such as orange juice and cereal, beans and peas, some nuts such as almonds contain moderate amounts of calcium that can contribute to the calcium intake when eaten in sufficient quantities. About 30% of the calcium we eat is absorbed. We want to mention that calcium from plant-based foods is less bioavailable than calcium from dairy foods. Bioavailable means absorbed and used in the body. Oxalates in spinach and phytates in grains bond with some minerals, including calcium, iron, and magnesium, and partially block their absorption by the human body. This is why we need to eat various foods to maintain healthy bones and teeth.